Gloucester County teenager's artwork could soon be featured on Google's homepage.
This drawing by Lisamarie Perez just won the Doodle for Google contest in New Jersey. Google asked students to showcase something they are grateful for. Perez is an eighth grader at Orchard Valley Middle School, and she said she's grateful for her family's Mexican culture. Now, you can vote for Perez's doodle as the best in the country. Just go to our website, cbsphiladelphia.com.